In this demo, I'm going to show how to insert subheadings in an APA-style document in Word 2010 using Reference Point Software's template. Right here I need to have a subheading. I hit Enter to open a new line and click on Insert Subheading. I want a Level 1 heading, click OK. I need one more heading. Hit Enter to open a new line. Insert subheading. This is a Level 2 heading. Click OK. And there I have it.